Today's mobile apps are built stronger and smarter than ever before thanks to newer technologies and methods in programming, like machine learning. Hi, I'm Ryan from Webiotic. In this video, we're going to dive into the world of machine learning and mobile app development and the opportunities they hold. But first, what is machine learning? Machine learning comes from pattern recognition and the idea that computers could learn how to perform specific tasks without being programmed to do so. It's about taking in new data and being able to adapt independently. In short, it's a form of artificial intelligence that teaches computers to think in a similar way as us humans do, which is through experience. Now, I want to take a look at how machine learning can benefit your mobile app project. First, it can improve search capabilities and results in your app. It does this through pattern detection, which can help filter out spam and duplicate content. Not only that, but machine learning also has the ability to learn about a specific user preferences and can base its results on previous queries to produce the most interesting and relevant information. Machine learning can also improve predictive analytics. It allows companies to get the most out of their data by using more advanced algorithms. Since machine learning is self-learning, it automatically improves itself in response to pattern changes in the data. Predictions guided by this kind of intelligent approach is a much more proficient analytics tool than when using conventional methods. Another benefit of using machine learning is that it helps make ads more relevant to users. This has made a huge impact on how companies personalize and target ads. It allows you to learn how customers react to various promotions, the actions they take on seeing ads, and more to continue improving the experience. You've probably figured out by now how powerful machine learning is in mobile app development. It can be automated and doesn't require human intervention. It's constantly improving and becoming more accurate as its algorithms gain more experience. And of course, it has such a wide array of applications. So, what are the downsides? While the pros generally outweigh the cons, here are a few of the disadvantages of machine learning. To do its job well, machine learning requires a massive amount of data sets to train on, which need to be high quality. Another downside is it takes a lot of time. For it to be truly efficient and accurate, machine learning needs time to let its algorithms learn and improve enough that it fulfills its purpose. Machine learning can also be highly susceptible to errors. For example, if you train a machine learning algorithm with data sets that aren't large enough to be inclusive, you'll end up with biased and inaccurate results. This could lead to irrelevant ads being presented to users and so on. These errors can lead to more errors, which can go undetected for a long time. And once the error is caught, it can take time to find the source and correct it. Machine learning has gained significant traction in the past decade, and it's no wonder why. ML algorithms can detect trends and patterns with ease, and it's constantly improving. Netflix, Amazon, Facebook, nearly every major company uses machine learning in some form or another. How will you leverage machine learning in your next mobile app project? I hope you learned something today about machine learning and mobile app development. For more help with your app, subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please like it and share it with others. Thank you for watching.